Okay, hey everybody, IDWLD here. Welcome back to my Let's Play of South Park, Stick of Truth. Previous episode, We cut off some, we chopped up some bishop or some priest or whatever, and we got some pig balls off him to pretend that he's dead. We handed it over to the Prince of Winnipeg, who still refused to help us, but the Queen was polite enough. So, the Queen sent us over to, all the way to the left here, to Vancouver, where we met Terrence and Philip, who teaches us the magic of the last farting power, which we're probably gonna use to meet the crab people later on, which I'm definitely gonna do. But first off, we gotta save some guy from these catacombs or something, so let's head in and we'll see what there's waiting for us. What's waiting for us there. Oh no. That top left. That's looking really bad.
Oui, oui, oui. C'est laisse mauvais. Allô? À secours!
There's our translator. Okay, let's see. Nagasaki.
Hey, désolé! Hey, désolé!
Wow. Okay, I might just get this over with if it isn't a boss battle. Then I'll just probably use a summon, because these guys will probably be pretty nasty. Let's see. Yeah.
Why can't you just leave us alone?
That's a lot of mobs. Let's see. Weak to frost, fire, frost, shock, shock. It's not a boss. Let's see. Let's go with Mr. Hank. I haven't seen what he does yet. And I'm keeping Mr. Slay for a later time. Okay, go, Mr. Hanky.
Howdy ho!
Howdy ho! I hope they're just sleeping.
That was actually rather bad. I didn't really like that attack. Sorry, Mr. Hanky, you're out. Jesus is cool, Mr. Kim is pretty cool as well. But that Mr. Hanky attack, that was just meh. Barbarian armor, excellent. Ooh. Oh, that looks good. Okay, I think we're gonna equip that before we're gonna talk to the Frenchie. Let's see. 70 armor. Ability up. I still have no idea what that gain rebirth does, so we'll just get rid of that. Equip back. Let's equip all the barbarian stuff first. It looks okay. Not that great, but looks okay. Modify. Unequipped. Back. Gone, gain 3p each turn, modify, unequipped. Okay, so let's see. No, let's get these back on there first. Each turn, yes. Hand, that was for the PP. Yes. And what shall we do on the helmet? Each attack, 10% more damage, 20% more damage. Adds 7 armor, adds 15, ooh. Let me deal a melee attack. Get 1 PP when you take damage. That might be handy. Ranged attack, no. 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 Let's see, what is that again? 15 armor. Yeah. Let's get some extra armor going on here. Let's see, we have no new weapons. Okay, we're good. Hey, Frenchie, I got something for you. After I get this. Bonjour.
Je suis libre! Je suis libre!
Oh. Ne vous besoin de collect souls tradut?
Okay. Sure.
Cela se traduit par cela. Cela se traduit par cela.
Voilà! Bonjour!
Merci beaucoup.
I have no idea what he just said. Wait, we opened this already, right? Why does it seem closed again? Oh, just because of that one. Okay, now what? Release quests. Bring the translated document. Okay. Okay. Well, that was Canada. Let's get back to the girls. Oh, no, go away. Damn age bears. Freaking Canada, filled with AIDS.
Maybe we should just stay put and...
And now I still have AIDS, as... Yeah, as the clinic said. Which is pretty damn nasty. Oh well. Hopefully it won't have any long-term effects. Let's see, to the girls. I'm still surprised that I'm missing one of those fast travel markers from Jimmy. Let's see. Sieg Heil. Jawohl. Oh, wait.
Hey, Big Nose. You should consider having some work done.
Fuck you. Let's see. I'm gonna go down here. I wanna meet the crab people. I hope that's here at least. Yes, perfect. Right? Was here? Yeah. Perfect. Crab helmet, awesome. Wow. More armor rating. Oh my god. I don't want to know if I want to walk around like a crab, though. But okay, let's blend in with them. Jesus, that armor rating, man. Oh, this is gonna look so stupid. That looks so stupid, really. Oh well. Modify. Remove the patch. Put it on the pincers. Where's that patch again? See, that was 100 PP each turn in combat. And we got the pinchers already. And that was add 15 armor. Armor. That one. Okay, good. Hello.
Human, your anus pulverized the rock that was the interdimensional gateway between our worlds. Now that it's destroyed, crab people can conquer humanity. And it's all thanks to you. Thank you, friend.
Oh, God. You're welcome, I guess.
Hello, friend to the crab people and betrayer of humans. Your anal heroics will never be forgotten.
Damn it.
Ow!
Can't do anything with them?
Ow!
Ah, well. That was, anticlimactic. I was expecting more. At least we got some good armor from them. But really, that damn armor rating. That's real good. Wait, should we color it? I want to get rid of the pinkish hue or the pinkish color. Let's see, some black. No, blue. That might look fine. Yeah, let's do that. Dye. That doesn't really look good. Ah, oh well. We'll do it. And the pincers. Die. Or should we make those red? Yeah, let's make those red. Oh, damn, that looks so stupid. Let's see. Yeah, more red. That's probably more like it. Instead of the pinkish color. Yeah. There we go.
If you ever want some work done on your nose, see Dr. Thomas.
No, my nose is fine. Oh yeah, that was busted up. I thought already, why is there all kind of cracks in there? Okay, this is a church, right? Or is this the wrong way? Yeah, wrong way. Got that one already? I really want to know where I can find that last fast travel spot.
Ready to go back?
Yep.
The girls are ready to see.
Okay.
See? Right here it says that 5 women were at the clinic that day. And right there it says Nancy Turner, 3:30 p.m.
That's Heidi's mom! So Heidi Turner was the two-faced bitch!
The evidence is irrefutable. Thanks, New Kid. We now know it was Heidi Turner all along who was spreading the rumors.
Freaking whore! Two-faced butt rag! Fuck Heidi Turner and her fucking two-faced ass!
But Heidi's really sorry, so we're deciding to forgive her.
God damn it.
I love you guys so much.
We love you too, Heidi.
Yay! Yay, Heidi!
You served us well, New Kid, so you have our services. Tell the boys we will play their game. Sparkle!
Sunshine!
Sunshine!
God damn it.
As an honorary girl, you've been granted full access to our adorable
supplies. Oh no.
Wanna do a little shopping?
Don't tell me there's even better armor and weapons here. Oh god damn it. A bow? No. Attacks from this weapon bypass enemy defense. Holy shit. Oh, that looks so flamboyant. That's awesome. Okay, bounce on 6 targets. We get 3 remain. Oh, god damn it, all this new stuff. I love it. Okay, Fairy Princess Blade. Totally. Totally. See, we gotta sell some stuff as well. Sell some stupid hearts.
Is Douchebag your real name?
Shards. Anything else? Canadian gemstones. Sell stack. Yes. Buy. Oh, no. Max HP by 700. That's just a HP buff. Oh, no. Oh, no. I have to buy this. Oh god, except for that one. Oh, that's just horrible. No, that's just wrong as well. Oh god. No, I'm just not gonna buy those. Let's see, health potions. Buy. I could probably sell a few of these stupid weapons things. Small nail. Yeah, don't need that. That's 50 damage in weapon stacks. No. It's low level anyway. Level 6. No. We'll keep the Tesla coil. We already got 100 frost, so we don't need that. 3 bleeding on perfect attack. No, we're gonna do rid of that. Gross damage. No. 25 frost. No. Gain 4 PMP and perfect attack. Equipment patches. No, don't need that. Don't need that. No. No. Range, we might. Yeah, we'll keep those. We got a better one already. No, don't like that. Hello? Ranged. No. 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 Yeah, we'll keep that. Don't want that. I still have no idea what it does, but I want to keep it. Jellyfish. Purple Heart Badge. Okay. Each attack. Wow. Yes, please. Flare. Ooh. Preview. Oh, no, never mind. Thought they might look cool, but they don't. Let's see. Consumables, anything else? Water balloon? To remove their bonuses.
Yeah, after people hang out with me for a while, they usually end up texting or just looking at their phones.
Won't do any mana? No. Okay, I think we're good. Just gotta double check the clothes. Man, that leather armor. No, let's just not. Okay, we're good, thanks.
I learned that betrayal can actually make your friendship
stronger. You're really different
stronger.
From the other boys.
Totally
like, you're even gross.
We should be blah, friends blah, blah. So you can like my
I
clothes.
Bet you're thinking about something totally deep right now.
Oh my god, what's that? 80 armor, 10 P when you kill targets? Wow. Oh my god. More armor, crap. Let's see, what does it do? Does that look like a lot of armor? Oh no, it's less even. Okay, I just want to see what it looks like. Oh my god. No. No, we're gonna keep the crap people stuff. Yeah, thought so. The girl's restroom. What? How did they get a gym Pokemon? Oh well, fine, I'll take it. Let's see. Oh yeah, and we need a weapon. What do we have on here? Attacks ignore up to 100 armor. But this already bypasses all the defense, so we don't need this anymore. Unequipped. Fairy Princess. Modify. Let's see. 50 fire damage, 50 shock damage. Perfect attack, bleeding. 4 PP, lowers enemy attack on perfect strike. We'll do the fire and the shock. Wait, what? Fire. Equipped. Oh, not that one. Okay, equipped. Yes. And equipped. Awesome. And we'll do the chakram. And the 100 frost damage. Should remove the 100 frost, actually, and put it on the sword. Because Butters has lightning. Yeah. At least if we can. Unequipped. Then we're gonna equip this. Sword. Modify. I want to get rid of the shock. Unequipped. And put a frost on it. And then the secondary. Chakram. Modify. Shock. Equipped. Yes. Or do we have a ranged bonus somewhere? Perfect attack. No. No. It's good like this. Wow, that's a pretty nice sword. Okay, so now we gotta go back to Kyle, I guess. And we're fucking close to it. Okay, let's see what Kyle has for us. Time to assault Clyde's base, I guess.
Everyone listen up! The girls have agreed to fight by our side!
Huzzah!
The pirates and the Federation factions are standing by to fight as well, my lord. Then the time for talk is over. Let us all make haste to Clyde's house! What we do here now will be written and sung about on YouTube for days to come. Yeah! Let us besiege the army of darkness with the courage of dragons. Let us delve their dungeon with swords and sorcery.
Let us charge our shields and use photon torpedoes to vaporize the Klingons.
God damn it, dude.
Kevin, god damn it. Every fucking time, Kevin. God fucking damn it, seriously.
Wrong game, dude.
Armies of justice, prepare!
Perhaps in the sequel.
Ready!
Yeah. Dad's like, what the fuck?
Let's get him! Ow! I'm hit! They tore my costume! I worked really hard on it! You sons of bitches are gonna get what's coming to you!
Poor Wendy.
Is there anything you can do?
Maybe? Oh no, wait, the gnome dust. Body command. Yeah.
Yes, sir! There you go, Al.
Thanks! Here, the I got this for you!
Superhero patch. Ooh. Superhero patch. No idea. Let's see. Modify. Superhero. Abilities do 20% more damage. Ooh. That is pretty damn good. Yeah, we'll take that. Yeah. That's really good. Thanks, Wendy. Okay, what do we have to do here? The Kawasaki attack?
You're no match for our dark powers!
Cut spells, make sweeper. Nagasaki. Oh, wow.
Charge!
Okay, there's something electric.
You take the tower from the inside! Me and the pirates are gonna scale it from the outside!
Surrender or die! Ah.
Small hole there. Gnome dust.
Ow! Fuck me, that hurts! Ow!
You okay there?
Your word is the command, my lord.
Healing butters.
There you go, Al.
Fuck yeah! Fucking die, Rat!
Oh no, he's gonna die right now.
That's from our brothers, you furry fuck!
Oh, not? Okay, cool. Let's see, what's up with this? Do we have to shoot that? Ooh, we're setting his ass on fire. Hey, what? Rat, what are you doing? Okay, let's... Okay, I was picking the rat to burn, but that would work too. Gnome teeth. Derby council patch. Okay, 5p each turn. Yes, we're taking that right now. Yeah, don't care. Abilities, inventory. Yeah, that one. Modify. Okay, 5 speech. Perfect. Thank you very much. What about this? Nothing. Or at least nothing special. You can climb up here or go to the left. No, I'm gonna go to the right first. This doesn't look good. Because they will probably go up all the way to Clyde, looking from that ladder at the left. I think go to that other entry first, on the left side. Come on, hurry up. That's a bit of excessive loading at the moment. Wait, what? Oh, crap. Ah, screw it, we'll go to the left. As long as we don't go up, then we probably shouldn't face Clyde yet. Oh, no, wait. I'm gonna Nobasaki their asses. Wrong side. There we go.
Our lord and master calls for your head!
Really?
I'd check my drawers if I was you. Foolish mortal!
I can't fart on them with Nobasaki? That's a shame. Okay, then let's see what this does.
Our dark army will crush you into dust!
Well, that didn't do anything. Oh, crap. I didn't want to go down there. God damn that loading. Okay, you know what? Fuck it. Gnome dust. We'll do the... sneaky squeaker. No, the squeaker.
I hope you like dying.
Perfect. Poof.
Yo, dog. Can't I just go right back home after the flight so I don't get grounded?
Can see. What do we have here?
You cannot hope to defeat our Dark Lord.
Weak to gross, weak to frost, weak to fire. Okay, so we can get these two with the sword. Weak to gross. We don't have any gross. You know what? We still have a few summons. Damn, that Mr. Slave.
You picked the wrong tea, kid.
I want to use him for something special, not just for some generic fight like this.
Think you're hot shit, huh?
Let's see, does any of them have any armor? Oh wow, 1100.
We serve a dark and terrible master.
Okay, then we'll execute him first to take down his shield and his armor.
You cannot hope to defeat our Dark Lord.
Holy crap, dude. Nice shot. Okay, butters. Let's try it with lightning. These two.
Feel my righteous fury.
Get him. Wow. Attaboy. Oh crap, you asshole. Soul infusion. Oh crap. What the hell is he doing?
No.
Wow. That's a pretty cool attack. Okay, let's see. Bleeding damage, huh?
Think you're hot shit, huh?
Yeah, let's get some bleeding damage going. And some more lightning.
Feel my righteous fury!
Oh, perfect. But he's not dead yet, damn it.
Hey, I'm lucky!
Nice.
Forgive me, master.
Oh, wow. What the fuck? Okay, I want to see what this does. Holy crap! That's awesome. Okay, what do you can do, butters? Nothing? Crap. Where's the PP?
You picked the wrong team, kid.
And then we'll try to smack him with the hammer. Hammer of justice.
By the hammer of butters!
Son of a...
No!
I didn't even see a sparkle. Armored shit. Whoa, no, butters, no! You damn asshole! Oh, I'm gonna fuck you up so bad right now. Yeah, let's just backstab him and avenge butters.
Light has foretold us of your death.
Perfect.
Me, master.
Damn asshole, destroying butters like that. Dark emblem. What do we have here? Jupacabra claw. My god. Reduce target arm by 100 perfect attack. No. But we'll take it anyway. Let's see. Shoot. And we can still break this, right? Yeah. Oh my god. Don't shoot at me, dude. Berserker pack. Okay, attack up. No.
Bombs away!
Nope, don't.
You're not getting past me.
Damn.
What a joke.
Oh, it's a cool scarf. Holy shit,
no,
dude.
No.
Damn, this awesome ranger.
You're straight tripping, son.
Good boy, Butters. Well done. Okay, examine. Weak to frost. Weak to shock. Blighted
we serve
bolt.
A dark and terrible master.
Okay, so wait, what was the... That one? Weak to frost, huh? Still, we can stun them. Cutpurse, Highwayman. I think we'll stun the Highwayman.
You cannot hope
He's
to defeat our Dark Lord.
Damn dangerous.
Oh.
Nice. Okay, Butters, you finish him off. Abilities, lightning, go.
Feel my righteous fury!
Nice. Stab from the shadow. Oh shit. Oh crap. fucking thief like me. Okay, abilities. I just want to execute your ass. You're going down. Bam.
Well, gee whiz, I hope I level up. Let's get inside.
Okay, so how can we... Oh, the teleporter. How didn't I see that at first? I could probably use it from the start. Let's see. Alien probe. Nope. Oh. Can we get anywhere else? Oh, well, what do you know? Oh, nice. Anything else? No. Okay. Oop. Back down we go. We got everything from here already.
We are the Dark Lord's mighty Cyclops. You shall not
die. Nice job, hey, Stan.
See you at the top.
Awesome. Okay, there are... Oh, crap. I want to grow some out first. Dragon Shield, Nagasaki, Cup of Spell.
How did your ass learn such incredible magic so easily?
It's a gift.
Fellas, we can work this out!
Examine. Weak to gross and grossed out, weak to frost. He has a lot of armor and a shield. And he has a ton more armor. Huh.
Stalling won't save you.
Okay, let's take down this guy's shield. Good. Butters, lightning.
Feel my righteous fury!
That never failed me yet. Unless I failed. But it's a really good move. Back up.
I'm rubber, you're glue. No.
Well done, Butters. Okay, abilities. And just backstab him. Shit. Ah, still dead.
Oh boy, we won! Yeah!
Night gauntlets. We got something better already. Toxic waste and open flame. Okay, sure. What? Oh, this is gonna be a zombie army. Or it's Nazi army. Oh, crap. Oh my god.
Yo, Doc, can't I just go right back home after the flight so I don't get grounded?
Okay, this calls for Mr. Slave. Mr. Slave, go crazy.
Ooh, this could be kind of fun.
Hard one!
Ooh, dude.
Eat a kind of...
Love it.
Oh boy, we won!
So does he. Okay, that was a quick, easy battle. I wonder how many levels this tower has. Let's see. Let's see. Shoot. Oh, it didn't do anything. Cup of spell? Oh, that's probably just to damage them. Oh well. Closer. Oh, there. That's damaged. So, how do we get... Oh, Nagasaki? Is that it? Oh yeah. Huh. That didn't help me much.
We've got your back, pirates. Help the commander.
Awesome. Thank you.
Each tower and raise the gate so we can get into Clyde's lair. Maplebeard, clear the path.
Yay!
Fuck you.
Oh. Let's see. Cup spell. Wow. Awesome. Lightning rod, 100 shock. We could put that on the, what do you call it? On the throwable weapon, but don't really need to. Nagasaki. Yeah, come. Take it. Chest. Wait. There was a chest here. God damn it, dude. You're in the way. Come on. I want that chest. Damn it. Ah, there we go. Perfect. Clyde's rulebook. Examine. Not too great. Attaboy, Ike. Keep going. See, what do we have here? Can't take that down. You shoot your ass? Yes. Oh, just tad further. Perfect. Okay, so what's gonna happen now? Nothing. Oh, cup of spell, of course. Wow. Okay. Let's see. Alien probe. Shoo! Hell yes. See, we can't go in here just yet. Let's go here. Because we have to let them in. Lord Shard of the Dark Lord's Crown? Wow. Wow. That's really strong. I want to see what's in there. Can we go in here? No? Aww. Ah, well. Okay, in we go.
Come on, now's our only chance.
Nazi cow. No, suicide cows.
Ah, you're trapped. I'm a level 14 thief and the Dark Lord's chief assassin, and you will all perish here and now.
Douchebag, I'm stuck. Can you get me in?
My three Nazi cow minions will take care of you.
How can we let them in? We can let Ike in? Oh crap. Let's see. Shit. Yeah, okay. I see that, but.
I should have started this sooner. Hold on.
Cup of spell.
There.
Come on, cup of spell.
Sound up, Greg.
Good.
This shit even things up. Douchebag! Use Nagasaki to let Ike in!
Okay, thank you.
Hey, no fair, guys. I can't let this thing go. Just hold on till I'm done.
Nagasaki, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Go, Ike.
Whatever.
Save us. Oh, no. Oh, no. Come on, guys. Come on.
Now let's see how you fare against the Dark Lord Chief Assassin and some cows.
I hope you fellas don't get angry, but I have to smite you.
Okay, let's see, he's a boss, 31,000, not bad, weak to fire, damn suicide cows,
I'm tired of being picked on,
abilities, how much health do the cows have, it's risky, very risky. Let's just focus on Craig and hopefully Butters can take down these cows. Okay, Butters. Or Professor Chaos, don't fail me now. Give me a shield or take down those cows. Drain life? Yeah, perfect. Oh, that hardly did anything. Damn it. Shit. Okay, that's not bad, second one.
Why fight one Krang when you could fight five?
Uh-oh. Black Clyde. Okay, Okay, we got a heal at least. Let's see, we'll just use a small health potion first.
Being a traitor is awesome. You guys are missing out.
Attack up two. Ooh. Okay, let's see. What do we have here? Five enemies. Shadow Guard.
You cannot hope
boss,
to defeat our
boss,
Dark Lord.
Shadow Guard, Shadow Guard. Hmm.
Clyde has foretold us of your death.
Let's see if we can get some bleeding damage going on them. And I think that's the real Krang. Let's hope so.
Quit it. Ow. Goodbye.
Hey, I'm lucky.
Shit. Okay, butters. Items. Heal yourself. We still have the lightning, right? Ah, perfect. Let's see. It will only hit him, not him? Crap.
We serve a dark and terrible master.
Crap.
Clyde had a much cooler base, so I did what I had to do.
Let's see. He's pretty
you
hurt.
The wrong team, kid.
And he's bleeding damage. Let's get that one.
Whoa! That was the most perfect throw I've ever seen!
Was it 53,000? Oh crap! If that really was around over 50,000 damage, it was a fucking good attack, Butters. Okay, let's see, let's give Butters some PP back. Nice. Abilities. Death of 1,000 cuts. I want more bleeding damage on them.
Ow.
Nice. 5 stacks of bleeding. Okay, abilities. Can't use Professor Chaos. The storm won't do any good. Let's get his PP a bit more up so we can use the Professor Chaos move. Okay, go Professor Chaos.
Let's see how you like dealing with me!
A shield. Good. I'll take that. Bring it on.
Stop.
What? What is he doing? Channeling? Okay, time to bring his armor down. Nice. Okay, Butters, let's see what you can do. Abilities, hammer. Yes, I'll take that.
By the hammer of Butters! Well, I'm sorry.
Don't be. Wow, that's a lot of bleeding damage, dude. Oh shit!
Yeah, that was close.
Oh crap! Oh, thank God for that shield. Okay, abilities: backstab, mug. Let's backstab him. I'm the master thief here.
No more.
10,000. Nice.
Oh boy!
Well done, Butters.
Justice has been served unto you this day, Krang.
Here, climb on up. Come on, we're almost to Clyde.
Okay, let's upgrade the weapons real quick. Modify. I got the 100 frost already. I want the 100 fire on it. Yes. And on the ranged, I'll take that shock. That's this one, right? 100 shock. 100 shock on perfect attack. Yeah, okay. What's this? Reduce storm armor on perfect attack. No, we'll do the shock. Equipped. Yes. Go! Here I come, Clyde. Or Krang, was it? Clyde, right? Knight's armor. No. What else does it do? Perfect attack? No, don't care. I'll take it off. Okay, guys. Final stand, I think.
Dad? What the hell are you doing here?
Oh, it's my favorite kid! Listen, I found out what they were doing at the women's...
Randy, you asshole!
They were looking for a candidate to put a snook into. They're gonna nuke all of South Park.
Oh, no.
A snook?
You boys don't understand. They've put the snook here.
Who did?
Whoever these people are claiming to be Taco Bell. We should have known. We should have known Taco Bell is far too compassionate and caring to be so secretive. The quality of their character, like the quality of their food, should have never come into question.
Dad, where is the woman with the snook?
They didn't put it in a woman.
Well, all I remember was that there were these big government
guys. Oh, no.
And they wrestled me to the floor at my house. And then I remember thinking, well, this is fun. But wait, is that a thermonuclear device? I had some drinks, so putting a thermonuclear device up my ass wasn't completely out of the question. Oh, Jesus Christ. How long do I have?
We don't know, Mr. Slave, but it could be a matter of minutes.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out!
No! You can't just pull it out! Snooks have triggers on them! We have to abort it! From inside!
Oh, come on. Who knows how to do abortions and can get really, really small?
Oh, God help me.
Who could possibly be able to make themselves tiny and know something about abortions? Let's see. Who could there be?
Who could it be? Let me think.
There's got to be someone.
It seems like it'd be easy to find someone who could get small or could perform abortions, but both?
Oh, look! He's all small!
I don't want to do this. Shit.
Wow, this kid is just full of surprises. Quick, get up there and disarm the snook. Hurry!
Oh, be careful. I might have also put some bats up there the other night.